Hi, I'm Brad Feeks with the EstesGroup. The EstesGroup is a firm whose services include managed IT, IT security, as well as Epicor ERP services. And I'd like to spend some time today discussing a security feature inside of Epicor, a feature that is related to the management of multiple sessions within the application. Now, this application is controlled through the user account maintenance screen. As you can see, I've set up two users in the system. The first user, Bradley, has the Allow Multiple Sessions flag enabled, whereas his counterpart, Andrew, does not have the setting enabled. As you can see, this capability is set on the Options tab of the User Account Maintenance screen. I'd like to speak first with regard to a user that has the Multiple Sessions checkbox enabled. As you can see, I am currently logged into the system as BFeeks. While logged into the session, I will attempt to log into another concurrent session. As you can see, Epicor allows those two sessions to run in parallel. As such, I can open and operate forms in both sessions without issue. I can also move between different companies and sites within a single session without issue. And now let's look at the case of a user whose account does not have the multiple sessions checkbox enabled. I am now logged into the system as my second user, Andrew, and you'll remember that his user account did not allow for multiple sessions. And with this first session opened, I'm going to try and open a second session. And while the system does not prevent me from logging into a second session, it will essentially kill off the first session. If I come back to my first session and try to perform any kind of functionality, I receive an error that my session is invalid. The system then goes so far as to close out my original session. That is to say, logging into a second session will kill your first, so you need to be careful not to inadvertently kill off an existing session. And there is a second impact of working in a single session mode that I should note. I'm going to open a couple of forms in Epicor to demonstrate. With these forms open, I am going to try and change sites within the company, as I had done earlier. I'm going to move from the Los Angeles site to the main. And in doing so, I receive a single session restriction warning, informing me that moving from one site to another will close all forms should I continue. Should I accept the prompting, you will see that the forms that I had previously opened are now closed. Going back to the user account maintenance screen, you will remember that the limitation to Andrew's account were due to the Allow Multiple Sessions flag being unchecked, whereas his counterpart Bradley, whose flag was unchecked, did not encounter these issues. For more information about Epicor and its capabilities, please check out our blog at estesgrp.com.